Welcome to the Photographic and Digital Media video for subject selection. If you are a student who is imaginative and loves to take photographs, then perhaps Photographic and Digital Media is an elective for you. In this course, students will have the opportunity to study and make a range of photographic and digital media works. Your works will be based on your interests and ideas about your world. You will engage with traditional and contemporary photographic practices. In this course, you will learn about the history of photography and create different photographs without using a camera. You will learn to use an SLR camera and process your own film. Develop black and white photographs in the darkroom. You'll learn to use a digital SLR camera and take digital photographs. Manipulate them and create computer-generated images using computer software such as Adobe Photoshop and Lightroom. You will also learn about different photographic styles and genres. Photographic and digital media is comprised of 60% practical, where students will produce a photographic and/or digital media work for each unit studied. The majority of the practical work is completed during class time. Students will have the opportunity to borrow and use our photographic cameras and have access to our darkroom and computer lab to create their artworks. The theory component of this course is 40%. Here, students learn about traditional and contemporary photographers, digital media artists, and their works. They will investigate and explore how these artists and their works may influence their practice. Throughout the course, students are required to produce a portfolio showcasing their finished artworks. Students will also be required to keep a photographic and digital media journal, also known as their art book, that contains all their ideas, experimentations, and development of their works. The fees for photographic and digital media is $50. This covers the cost of the photographic materials that you will require to complete your artworks. You will also need a photographic and digital media journal, also known as an art book, a plastic sleeve folder to hold all your photographs, negatives, and test strips. You will also need writing equipment, including a 2B, 4B pencil, scissors, and glue. Look forward to seeing you in our photographic and digital media course next year. Bye-bye.